Assalamu alaikum warahmatullah, dear students. So today we are here at SEG University Kota Damansara, our main university. So today also we have one guest, Mr. Tariq Farooq, Manager International Marketing, SEG College Subangjaya. Today we will share about the program 2 years in Malaysia and 1 year in UK. That means you can study Malaysia 2 years, after then you can do career transfer and you can go UK and you can complete your degree from over there. Hi, Mr. Tariq Farooq.
Hello, hi.
Thank you for your time.
Yep.
Okay, last time we already announced this program, 2 years in Malaysia, right. 1 year in UK. Please tell us all about the information of my student.
So now, a lot of students in SEGI, international student, right, they choose to study in SEGI is because the options that they can study in the main campus in UK, which is such as University of Sunderland, University of Central Lancashire, University of Greenwich, and University of Teesside. We have many UK universities that collaborated with SEGI, and a lot of international students, especially from Bangladesh, especially from India, especially from Pakistan, and many more, all right, they go for 3 years program, and the first 2 years, they study in the main campus in Malaysia, which is SEGI, all right, and the last 1 year, they choose to study in UK campus. Of course, when students choose to study in UK campus, we will help students in terms of documentations. And the partner university, which is the University of Sunderland or University of Central Lancashire, will try to support the application in terms of visa process. But the visa process and the fees and everything is subject to the immigration department in England, and of course the university charges in England as well. Alright? And a lot of students, they choose to do the final year in UK is because they want to experience the last 1 year itself there. Because when the student do the last 1 year, they will do the graduation ceremony in that UK university as well. So this is valuable for students. And when students have this, it will make better profile for student, because students have experience in also in Malaysia and also in UK. So when they go for career opportunities or career interview, it's a higher chance for them to get the job because of the experience that student has in Malaysia and also in UK, and of course the degree that is awarded from Malaysia and UK itself. So this is why international students choose to study in SEGI, because of the partner university and the last 1 year that we offer in UK.
Okay. One more question. Yeah. Sometimes a student asking, which subject? Do you have all subject or category, engineering, BBA?
Well, for now, we offer mostly on business program, engineering program, and of course, built environment program, hospitality, psychology, social science, many program.
Many program.
Except for health science, because our health science program is awarded purely by SEGI University only. So that's not a problem.
Okay, if a student wants to do whole degree here, they can get the UK certificate?
When students choose to do the full 3 years in Malaysia, it's not a problem as well. That's even better for some students in terms of financials, because in that way, students save a lot of money. But students also will get the same degree from UK. It's just like you're studying in the UK campus itself, but you're studying in Malaysia full 3 years, you will get the degree exactly as what University of Sunderland issues in UK, as University of Central Lancashire issues, as University of Greenwich issue, is actually the same. It's just that when students opt to go to UK, they will get just better experience. That's it. Nothing much.
Okay, thank you very much. So how about the tuition fee? Sometimes...
The fees that we're going to charge, like I said earlier, that it's between 20,000 to 25,000 ringgit per year. Okay, but the charges in UK is of course way different. The charges in UK, I can't confirm, but it's of course more than £3,000 per semester. So depends on the living expenses as well. To compare with Malaysia, living expenses in Malaysia is 5 times, 7 times cheaper compared to UK. So this is why students opt to stay in Malaysia and not to go to UK.
Yeah. Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Tariq Farooq. Dear student, you already know the facility and the good thing. The student actually, even though they study in Malaysia, they are considered the student of UK. Yeah. Because 2 years in Malaysia, 1 year in UK. If they can join fully, they can complete 3 years in Malaysia, but they will get certificate from the UK, not Malaysian certificate, from UK certificate. So Mr. Tariq Farooq said just now, if you study full 3 years here, maybe tuition fee will be very cheap. If you go UK last one year for first semester, maybe 3,000 pound or like this. You have two choices. You can complete from here, or you can last semester or last year you can go the main campus also. Okay, dear student, if you have more question about it, please WhatsApp us this number, or you can comment us. We will immediately make your answer. Any kinds of question you can ask regarding study in Malaysia, SEGI University, SEGI College, or other university, other college, no problem. Thank you for watching video. If you are new here, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell button so that all informative video we create, you will get automatically on your channel. Thank you very much. Please share it.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time.
All right.